Jesus Christ, where the fuck did my health go? I take a break from the fucking game, come back, and my health is gone. Gone! What happened? Someone explain. I could have sworn I had more health than this when I left, dude. Y'all wildin' out. Oof. What the hell was that? Ah, shit. Try that shit on my Kensei, son. What in the f- What the fuck is this? Y'all are in here doing some weird shit, man. If I go through there, it's gonna set off that thing. Can I jump over this? Thank you. Oh shit. Oh brother. Alright. Let's go this way. Stop that shit. You know what I've been looking to get into? Serious Sam. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Oh, that's how you charge it. Okay. I was like, what the hell? I've just been letting this thing kind of do whatever. But that's how you charge it. Alright. Makes sense. I went through the majority of the game not fucking knowing that. But that's alright. That's not... I mean, it's kind of their fault because they don't really explain that you need to hold it out for that to be a thing, but kind of my fault for not even attempting. What the fuck is that? Let's see what this PDA has on it. Oh, okay.
God, it's good to see you. There's so much I need to explain, but we don't have much time. The artifact is a gateway from hell. Much like the one that Betruger opened with the teleporters in the Delta Labs. With the artifact, though, as long as it resides in our dimension, there's always the danger of it being awakened, and then another invasion. The ancients knew it, and now we know it. It must be returned to the source of its evil in order to be destroyed. They couldn't do it, so they locked it away and fought to their death. You can use the Delta teleporter to return the artifact to hell for good. I know this sounds crazy, but it's the only way. The important thing right now is getting the Phobos teleporter online. There are four core systems that must be shut down before I can reroute the power to the teleporter. Take this. You'll need it to get to the pumping station. Now go.
Where's your team? That's the other thing. So I thought that this game took place literally a few days after the first game. As it would turn out, it actually takes place years after the first game. Like, apparently they kept this base open. They kept searching for shit in it. But this is supposed to take place, like, I can't remember if it's two or three. 2 or 3 years after the first game. I mean, after the main game. Hey man, y'all got any oxygen? Fuck. Bro, I don't have time for this! Let me in this bitch. What's up with this PDA?
This is maintenance technician Seth Killian. I'm looking for anyone that's survived, but what the? I don't know what these things are after, but they're killing everything. We gotta get out of here. I'm gonna try and take the maintenance tunnels to Mars City to get the emergency evac. If you find this, then
you didn't make it very far.
Disengaged. Pump station shut down.
Sensors are showing the pumping station offline. It's one down.
Now shut down auxiliary power to the research complex.
Bitch! Oh, great. There will be none of that. Oh, what the fuck? Let me in. Do it. All right, it can only have 3 charges. Good to know. Ah, shit. Shit, man. I got the feeling that wasn't gonna open. Gotta get 2 in for good measure. Ah, hell no. What the fuck? It's dark as shit in here, man. Huh. All right. Wait, 1. All right. That's where I was. Okay. Warning. It's all adding up.
Automated turret guns online. Yeah. Attention, automated turret guns offline. Service bridge now operational. Granted.
Access granted. It doesn't fucking open up. What do I gotta go back? What the hell? Bitch. Feed me your soul. Thank you. Another one? Ow. I can't grab that? I'm confused. I can't seem to grab that. What the fuck is going on? I'm actually confused. Like, legit. Is so fucking unreliable. Like, you will be pointing dead at it and you'll pull the trigger and nothing will happen. What the fuck? What the fuck do they want me to do? I know what they want me to do. It's not working out like that, son. Explodes this shit. That didn't work. I'm holding the fucking bro. Useless ass fucking gun. What are you supposed to do to open these up? I don't get it. I I can't tell what the fuck the game wants me to do. Why would you make a big deal about these and then these don't fucking open? There's no direction. And your fucking grabber doesn't work. So now I'm just getting irritated. I tried to pick it up again. Nothing. Nothing. It doesn't pick it up. What the fuck is this, bro? Like, what do you want from me? That didn't do any fucking thing. What is this? What is this shit? That's not it either. Am I just supposed to shoot you? That's it. You've gotta be motherfucking kidding me. Fucking want to open up. I'm pissed. I'm legitimately pissed. That you've been wasting my time. Yeah, blow a dick. Invulnerability, so now I can't be damaged.
Now take a sky tram to the reactor complex. You can access the last two systems from there.
Watch your head. Jesus Christ. hope I'm going the right fucking way. Probably not, but I sure can't tell. Oh, Jesus. You're fucked. Open the door. Do it. Is he stuck? He might actually be stuck. Yeah, he's stuck. Oh, fuck! Where am I supposed to return to? Alright, we made it. Whew. See if there's anything down here. Shut down Phobos reactor. There's never anything down here. But I always check just in case. Thank you. Oh. That's a good indication of how fucking stupid this game can turn in an instant. I can't hit him because... when the combat functions like it's supposed to, it works. And then you get shit like that, and it's just like, why do I even bother putting in this effort? Why do I bother putting in any effort to use anything but the chain gun and the plasma rifle? Do this all over again. So much fun. Done. What in the hell am I looking at? Fuck out of here. Should we go downtown? took a huge L, didn't you? Be real with you, Chief. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing anymore. It's not enough. No, why would it be enough? You know? So fuck. Why did you put so many fucking revenants in this room? Why? Alright. So, super shotgun isn't gonna work. So... Why is this not working at close fucking range? She's right in my face. I'm actually agitated. Damn. Burned through all my fucking ammo because your hit detection is shit. Thank you.
Once you shut down life support, you'll have a limited amount of time to bring the teleporter online and transfer to Delta. We're on the right path. And more certain than ever that the trigger is somehow behind this. He's reaching out from the grave in one last desperate grasp of power. We need to end this.
What the hell? Oh, Jesus. I was half expecting there to be a motherfucking Hell Knight behind me because of how shit usually goes. Sign of that, I'm gonna be real with you.
At dangerous levels, fuel temperature minus 4 degrees and from falling. Auxiliary power critical. Proceed to nearest life station.
Complex is phasing in and out of some kind of electrical exchange.
dangerous levels. Temperature minus 4 degrees and falling. Auxiliary power critical. Proceed to nearest life station. Caution. Main reactor offline.
Ron Jolson's artifact cryptologist, Phobos Labs.
Auxiliary power low.
The team and I worked at Delbert's shift to recompile last week's data extractions. It went smoudly, given that the hardware recompiled last week when it was first used. Since Kurtz got the transfer to his supervisor, can't be bothered to find any elastic reports. I guess it's less hassle to let us work when you spend 14 hours. At the end of my day, I have a bumpy bed, shitty food, and a company of sleep-deprived number crunchers to look forward to. Tomorrow, we'll be starting analysis on the new acquisitions. It'll be nice to do something new, even though this entire mission will never yield anything exciting. Researcher R. Jolson, log complete.
Took me long enough to get a BF fucking G, Jesus. Shit's offline.
Caution. Oxygen levels dropping. Temperature 7 degrees and falling. Auxiliary power low. Caution. Oxygen levels dropping.
Fuck! This rocket launcher is kind of weak, I can't lie to you. Of course something's behind me. Why wouldn't it be?
It's not
Great. Surprise there. I was actually genuinely surprised by that one though. Set destination at control station 3. Oh, fuck off the trigger. Great. What the hell? Open up. That's a lot of motherfucking zombies, son. can't come through here. Jesus Christ. Can't come out through here, so I gotta come back out. What the hell just fucking happened? There must have been a yellow barrel there that I didn't see or something. I know for a fact I'm not quick saving in there anymore. I'm sick of that shit. Give me your soul. Thank you. Shit. Oh, God. Well, there goes all my health. I didn't know the hell net was coming from behind me. I thought it was coming from in front of me. No audio logs on file. See what's up with these restricted access. Cabinets. Shit didn't open. Okay. It all makes sense now. Now, at least I think I do. Yeah, I definitely know where we are now. We're in hell, buddy boyo. Hello, hell. It's been a while. skeletons don't count, huh? Fair enough. Be more sparing with my usage here because it's not the UAC. I don't think there's people just lying around. Oh, God. Say and then proceed to immediately use the whatchamacallit that I could have saved, as there were plenty of resources behind me. It's one of those days, fellas. How the fuck did you take? The rocket launcher is so ass. Thank you. Bruh! I better give me some motherfucking health after this. This is ridiculous. How do I kill you? Ah! What a fucking dickhead. Thank you. Oh, shit. Ask and you shall receive? Get fucked. Also, I got fucking eaten.
Marine, welcome home.
That's it? Alright. Well, that was Resurrection of Evil. Apparently Lost Mission is much shorter, but I'm gonna cut the stream real quick and then restart it. That way I don't get confused when I'm editing. I'll be right back.